Hey guys, this is Gaming or Beyblade Lost here, and today I'll be doing episode number 5, I am pretty sure, of my Call of Duty Black Ops 1 campaign series walkthrough. So yeah, anyways, we'll be doing this, of course, and so yeah, okay. Goodness, just crossbow, I think. The crossbow's kind of sick in this game, but like, yeah, Black Ops 2 is also like sick too, but like, you know. Do this thing, baby. Good boss. Gun, dude. Alright, so yeah, episode number 5. Let's get started. Dang it, we're timed. I hate timed missions, you know. Yeah. Oh no. I think they keep using extended mags. It is something. Do anything you want. Oh, here you go, press C4. No one in here. Have to destroy the rocket, no matter what. It's too late, I can't stop it. Plan B, set it up. This will do it. Where is it? There it is. Oh my god. I was gonna fail, guys. Sorry for that. We'll have to start this all over. That's so annoying, guys.
Yes.
Yes. There we go, baby. Got it. All right, well, let's do that again for time's sake. Going back to skip, of course, and yeah. Again, there's a lot of cutscenes like on every mission, so yeah, basically just skipping everything. Anyway, that should be ending here. I know this was kind of a short one, but I'll see you guys in the next episode, which is episode number 6, I am pretty sure. So, bye.